Alright guys, welcome back. Let's take a look at this Baldekin's Blessing. Oops. It's a one-time use, though, so is this a permanent compared to this one? I mean, they're both one-time uses. Like we're just gonna be held again.
This is, but I am satisfied. I choose to lie with Godwin of my own will.
Oh wait, never mind.
Not the remains of one chosen for me, and I will bear a child who will inherit your warmth too. What greater blessing could there be but to be born a deathbed companion? This is goodbye, my dear, but I am satisfied. I choose to lie with Godwin of my own will, not the remains, and I will bear a child who will inherit. What greater blessing?
Is that it now? I wasn't expecting new dialogue because she just went back to holding me. Oops, I was trying to read.
This is good, but I choose and I will bear who will inherit. What great.
Let's restart it again. She's dead. Enter the deathbed dream. Oh shit. Oh wait, no, she's not dead. She's still moving. She's definitely fucked up. Ah! Fuck me, dude. Oh, slow-ass lightning. Lich Dragon Fortisax. I've heard that name, Fortisax. I thought it was just going to take us to another world. I wasn't expecting a fucking just straight into a boss fight. Ow. Damn. Ow. Oh, no, it's not good. Ow. I wasn't prepared for this, man. Ow. Oh, dang, that was actually a pretty decent chunk. Hold up. Pop the blessing again, and my second sword missed. both swords to hit. I'm gonna. Damn. Nope. It's fucking dope, though. Ow. Oh, no, 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 no. Okay, both hit that time. That was a big chunk. Okay. Ow. Ooh, it's gonna hit the head. No, you freaking little... Definitely a fucking epic fight, but holy shit! But it's over so quick because I'm like fucking such a high level. I think I'm like way over level for this shit. Remembrance of the Lich Dragon. Yeah, I believe I was like way too over leveled for this shit. I wonder what that did. Did we, like... Was that supposed to be her baby? Oh, shit. Receive Mending Rune. Mending Rune of Death, Prince. It's a key item. It's not in one of the Great Runes. Here it is. Can be used to mend the shattered Elden Ring. Rune gestated by Fia, the deathbed companion, used to restore the fractured Elden Ring when brandished by the Elden Lord. Formed of two Hallowbrand half wheels combined, it will embed the principle of life within death in order into the. It will embed the principle of life within death and into order. The Golden Order was created by confining destined death. Thus, this new order will be one of death restored. Okay, so this is used to restore the Elden Ring. Where did this take us last time? Just curious, I forgot. Yeah, that was a dope fight, and I wasn't expecting... Oh, this took us back to the capital. I wasn't expecting... She's still marked on the map. I wasn't expecting a boss fight like that abruptly. Oh, we got another item. Oh, her robes. I'm trying to see if she's, like, dead. Or breathing. Nah, she dead. One last reset. Oh, she's not marked there anymore. Okay, she's dead for sure. Damn, man. Rest in peace. I don't remember. This isn't an altar. Okay. I think this is the way to go. That's right. I almost forgot. This shit only goes to plus 10? This was a legendary weapon? I was not paying attention. So it disappeared from the upgrade wheel, and it's not because I didn't have runes. Hmm. Interesting. I can't even change the fucking skill. That's a big oof. Well, I guess we have to upgrade the Zyhander. Because the Troll Knight Sword is seemingly a special weapon or a legendary, whatever. I wasn't paying attention, so that means I fucking wasted an ancient somber stone on it. Yeah, don't spam your upgrades, I guess. That's the message.
Oh no.
What happened to her? Wait, hold up.
I see. You're...
Wonder how long this place stays up. Maybe I should upgrade my legendary spirits before I dip.
Girl. She says that now my chains are broken, I'm free. That if I stay here, I will be ruined with the round table. Will you survive for freedom now? I smith weapons to slay a god. I have lived and will die doing so upon this spot. Is there any other way?
Just in case, let me upgrade one of these legendaries. Who do I want though? Let's do Finley. Maybe I should do Lethal. Probably should have done all this like off screen because we're like 14 minutes in. Wait, I forgot I have to. I don't think I have to equip it, but maybe it'll make it easier. It's both of us. Okay, here we go. We got two. Let's keep the ball in. Huh. Doesn't last that long. Oh, there's a path down there that goes up. There's also a path here that goes down. Okay. Alright, I would really like to... Let's hurry before it goes away. And I completely whiffed. Wow, these dudes are fucking assholes. That was a lot of souls too, I have to get that back. This dude throwing his boomerangs, bro. Yeah, asshole. Didn't really pay much attention to the top part here. Is there another way over here? Okay, no, just a drop down. Oh, that's just a dragon statue. I see where we're at. I wonder what this place looked like before it got fucked up. Dogs, man. I gotta make that running jump. By the way, geez. Oh, we should probably wait. Hero's ruin. It's a fucking dragon, buddy. Holy shit. Alright. What was the stats on this upgrade? 278. Hey, hold up. Sort of looks like a, like that dude in the Beast Temple. But, like, these guys are, like, way smaller. Uh-oh. Oh, never mind.
I don't know why I thought boss door.
Because it's a fog wall. That's a lift. Let's kill this dude. Did he come from? See where this goes. Race site. Rest. Ah, damn.
Yo, we're supposed to go this way?
Dude, what the fuck was that? I could not move. Alright, we'll definitely kill the fucking two scythe dudes first. Actually, no, let's grab our fucking souls first. I level up, like, too many runes on me for me to lose. Oh, I didn't see that. It's actually a good spot for me to end it, too. A lot of health. Alright. I will see you guys in the next part.